I'm Colin Owen, the field engineer for GigaIO. This video is part of a suite of videos that will show the GigaIO products and solutions that we offer to our customers. And in this video, we're going to show you our flagship product, the RS4024 GigaIO switch. This switch is the PCIe Gen4 switch that is operating with 24 ports, each operating with x4 speed. I'm going to go through a little bit of this product to give you an overview of what you would be encountering if you had the GigaIO switch in your environment. First, let's talk about the physical design. This is a 1U switch that is rackable in industry standard racks. It's 24 ports, each being at x4. These ports can be set to x8 or x16, depending on the topology that is set in the switch. This allows multiple upstream hosts or downstream devices to connect at the same time. Each port being at x4 could allow you to have a x8 or a x16 set, depending upon the environment's needs. In the front, you've got two network ports for fault tolerance. These network ports allowing you to connect and manage this switch remotely. You have two USB ports and a DP display port to allow you to do KVM administration if needed in the data center environment. Now, currently in the front, we have all the LEDs that are capable of showing the status of every port, being from if you're operating at a by PCI Gen 4 speed. It obviously is downward compatible to PCI Gen 3. It shows if you're operating at x16, x8, and of course, if you're an upstream device, being the host, or a downstream device, being could possibly be a JBOG that's holding GPUs or a standard U2 JBOP holding NVMe drives. Now, the switch actually currently has the ability for two power supplies, being fault tolerance, that are hot swappable, each power supply capable of being thrown in if needed. These power supplies can have forward and reverse airflow, pending what you're going to be utilizing in your rack environment. The switch also has three fans that provide the actual cooling, and once again, these fans can be set for forward or reverse airflow, depending upon your environment. For more information on the GigaIO RS4024 switch, and also to see other videos of the GigaIO products, please visit gigio.com. Thank you.